When it comes to COVID-19, we are all looking for reliable information, competent guidance, and a non-politicized path forward that considers everyone's health and well-being. This couldn't be more important for organizations who must now prioritize the highest standard of training to ensure their staff and customers are safe. The problem is most COVID training programs offer a bare minimum of information, leaving businesses exposed to lawsuits, compliance violations, closures, and workplace transmissions that could have been avoided with proper training. As business owners ourselves with a 26-year history of education, media, and communications, we decided to act and developed an all-encompassing training that gives organizations the tools to prepare and future-proof themselves for COVID and COVID-like viruses. We began by enlisting a team of experts across health, business management, law, workplace psychology, education, and health equity. And through a partnership with the University of Utah Health and grants from the National Institutes of Health and the U.S. Department of Commerce, this online training intersects perfectly with health and commerce. Our team then researched the existing COVID workplace training, and the consensus was clear. Businesses were, and still are, in trouble. In reviewing the course content and execution, we got the sense these ad hoc trainings were developed by groups who likely never ran businesses and may not fully understand the impact an extended crisis has on workplace behaviors and mental health. Many also lack effective and comprehensive training on the new COVID regulations that groups like OSHA, ADA, EEOC, HIPAA, and the Department of Labor are aggressively enforcing. These new requirements are numerous and complex, and organizations must have the confidence that all managers and teams get them right, or it can spell disaster. And for many, it already has. The big question is, can businesses still survive and thrive as they apply these regulations to the real world of opposing viewpoints, cautious customers, and a reluctant workforce? Our answer is yes, but it requires more than just reciting policy and procedures. It demands a real-world understanding of how people behave, react, and learn. Our team then looked at the science of how people learn and why the workplace trainings we are used to are failing us during this pandemic. The truth is, we only remember and apply about 10 to 15% of what we learn with traditional online training programs. Education experts even have a name for it, the forgetting curve. This may be okay when we need to clear a speeding ticket with online traffic school, but when jobs and people's livelihoods are at stake, we need training we can rely on. That's why our courses are powered by Adaptive 3.0, an artificial intelligence-driven software that transforms learners into experts so they can actually remember and apply what they learn to the workplace. The research agrees, and it is why commercial airlines, healthcare groups, and Fortune 500 companies are turning to Adaptive 3.0 for delivering transformational improvements to their culture and their bottom line. With the U.S. Chamber of Commerce warning that COVID-related lawsuits are the number one threat to U.S. businesses, no organization should be without a reliable solution to mitigate this risk. It's no secret that we are the most litigious country on the planet, and legal experts warn that workplace lawsuits and compliance violations are expected to outlive vaccines, therapeutics, and cures. Even safeguards like workman's comp and business-friendly legislation have been creatively circumvented, forcing many businesses to compensate or close. And regardless of the merits of a claim, organizations still bear the financial and opportunity costs to respond and defend. The facts are at our fingertips, and as we looked into nearly 300 COVID-related lawsuits and compliance violations, each one could have been avoided with proper training. Regardless of how this pandemic plays out, we are in a new era where businesses must be prepared in the same way we have adapted our prevention and control plans for natural disasters and other threats. For the cost of a cup of coffee a month, each manager and employee can ensure your business's success and theirs. Let us do the job of providing expert training on prevention, compliance, crisis management, and best practices for these new conditions, so you and your teams can focus on business success, job creation, and keeping everyone safe. For a free demo or to start training your team and earning continuing education units today,